A key part of the Senate budget plan, the so-called tortilla tax, SB 10, has been left on the table in a House committee.
That is the kiss of death for most legislation, especially this late in the season with only hours left until lawmakers quit and go home. But don't bury the bill just yet. Some hope to revive the tax proposal in the dying hours of the session. Greg Roulet joins us live from Santa Fe with their efforts.
Well, this bill has really had a bumpy ride all the way. Its aim was to raise about $140 million by taxing what would be considered less than healthy staples. We're talking things like white bread, sugary foods, and even white tortillas. An icy reception was waiting for Senator Bernadette Sanchez's bill in the House Business and Industry Committee this afternoon. Sanchez explained the bill is a fundraiser for the state that encourages people to eat healthier food. While there was support, others complained that all it amounted to was a tax on the poor. SB 10 was tabled unanimously without debate.
This also sends a message, if there is a conference committee at the end, that this is a unanimous vote in one of your committees in the House. It's off the table. It should be off the table completely.
But despite the committee's vote, dead ain't dead at the Roundhouse, according to many lawmakers, who say leadership meetings have been taking place to work out differences and salvage some tax and money-saving proposals.
Well, it's going through the process. It gives us an opportunity to discuss in detail some of the concerns and try to mitigate as best we can. And at the end, I'm certain that we'll come up with a product that everybody, well, can be almost very happy with.
Well, Senator Cisneros himself has a bill that's been tabled in one committee. It would bring about $150 million in unused capital expenditures back into the pockets of the state. He hasn't given up hope on that one either. Live in Santa Fe, Greg Roulet, KOAT Action 7 News.
The session ends at noon tomorrow, and the governor has already said he'll call a special session for next week if an agreement can't be reached on a budget.